My best friend lived in this house, and we played ball in the street after school. God knows how he's living now. All I hear is mama lost the house and had to move. And sure, it's looking better these days. Well, it's hard to believe. And this ain't the way it was back in 1993. And now those weren't better days, but they still meant something to me. When we was kids out in the streets, now there was a market on the corners next to the car wash, a lazy weeping willow across the street, and a lot where the old men played dominoes on those hot summer days, sweating the wild Irish rose out in the shade. And from Wedgwood to Grand White on Belmont to 8th, all these homes was broken to a host of sighs and shakers. And that was low rent living back when life was cheap, when we was kids out in the streets. It's gone, blown on a lonely wind of change. And now I feel like I miss it most, just 'cause I never thought that it could change. So I hear things are moving west these days. Same old cut and paste, and just fill in the blanks. Standing here right now, though it brings a lot of pain. I smile when I think yesterday, back when life was simple, like one, two, three, when we was kids out in the streets.